Microsoft Clipchamp makes it easy for anyone to create and edit videos at work. No experience required. Here's how to get started. Create a new video project on Clipchamp for the web with your Microsoft 365 account, where it'll be securely stored. You can also start a new project in Microsoft OneDrive through the Add New drop-down menu. First, import the media from your local files or OneDrive. And record yourself with a blurred or virtual background. Paste your script into the teleprompter and read it as you record yourself. You can even record your screen as well. Now that you have the media you need for your video, you can start creating your video on the multi-track timeline editor. Here, you can split video clips, trim away unwanted footage, and remove gaps for a more seamless video. Select a preset aspect ratio to change your video size, such as 9x16 or 1x1. Use the Fill button to automatically resize your video to fit the new aspect ratio. Add titles, transitions, filters, and more to customize your video. To personalize further, expand the right panel and adjust the audio volume of your selected clip. When you're ready, export your video so it can be saved and shared through SharePoint and OneDrive. After exporting, share your video with colleagues, customers, or clients. Add it to your existing PowerPoints, emails, and more. You can also watch and share your video through Microsoft Stream. Unlock the power of video in the workplace with Clipchamp.